I watch fake and fiction things talking about this thing being airborne, nothing could be further from the truth. That's fake news. I can't believe that some of these so-called truth channels have sold out. Central Park, there ain't nobody going there, asshole. Fake and fiction. Jason Goodman, go check him out, his YouTube channel. He walks around New York City. He actually lives there. It's a big nothing burger. It's quiet. Nothing. All right? They're twiddling their thumbs, the medical staff. But you wouldn't know that if you turn on a mainstream lamestream, because they're selling you a bill of goods. Why don't you start following people that actually do their homework and actually on the ground? Quit watching faker and fiction, fake news crap about this. It's all a big psyop to gain full control of you. You coward. America coward. Congratulations. So now they're coming. Oh, duck, duck, duck. Oh, duck. Yeah, you cower in your corner. You might as well duck that too. Duck in your corner over a phantom nothing burger. That's this thing going around. You can't even catch airborne. You can't catch viruses. Stupid aces. Click the link below. But you know what? The movement towards tiny homes, tiny this, tiny that. Yeah, with your tiny minds, now you're in lockdown in your tiny homes. Take a look what it's like to live in a tiny home during lockdown. Dumb aces.
Stupid Americans. Unfreaking believable.